The world has my hand out.
Marcus.
I told you the girls came over to the campus. It's like the girls walk on the campus. First, when we were walking to the cafeteria, this girl walked by. All the boys that was in the group, you know, all the parents are with them. All the boys, they all the same. I said, dang, that's a bossy girl. She was real cute. I was like, God, the bossy girl, they got to walk over here. Like, you in jail. Like, you done showed up in jail. I told you the girl that showed up and Devon was talking to him about it. Then Devon told the man, you don't want to talk to the girls that come to the campus. He said, you know what you got? Why? Said, they coming over here, they need to look at this stuff. He said, nah, you don't want to go over here. You don't want to talk to anyone that come over here. But that means they guess they coming over here for
a week. And then I mean the campus come to see.